Some time ago, I saw a photograph of an elderly Korean married couple. I was very touched by this photo. I was told that the Korean couple had lived almost a lifetime apart on each side of the Korean border. But they had never stopped loving each other. So every day, every single day, and at least 1,000 times, they had given each other a promise of love. She walks as if in mourning, her eyes turn to the ground. Lost but hoping she will soon be found. Emerging with the darkness that's swelling up inside, says, well, love has left me no one to walk beside. With no way to right the wrong done by we who don't belong. How can through the motions to earn his daily bread, happy just to be where lovers choose to tread. He looks for signs and tokens he can cling to and survive. Lies will do him, will help him feel alive. With no way to right the wrong done to those who don't belong. Time will heal So many half-lit moments meant to mean much more. Gone forever, the only thing that's were frozen stiff, and warning bells were ringing deep inside. I was waiting for my lips to shape the words. What if it all ends here? But I breathe and I breathe and I breathe and I breathe. I'm not afraid to die.
Thank you.
A couple of new songs from the album For You 1,000 Times. And the first song was actually the title album of title song of the album. And then we followed up with the Breathe, which you probably noticed it was called Breathe. These songs are all stories about people that move me in some way. And some stories are my own, and some are from far away. And like the next song, it's from Africa, very far away. It's about a mother who's waiting for the life-giving rain to come after the long drought. She feels the raindrops on her face, and how her heart begins to race. She sees the water flood and bloom as the rain keeps falling. Though sun and dust delay her dream, the earth is parched, there's no soothing stream. She's certain rain will bring her home again. It's gonna rain today. It's gonna rain today. Begging them to come and burst and quench this raging thirst. She sees the children lost in play, but hides her troubled look from them. She knows the day they've come to work this land, they will understand. It's gonna today. It's Thank you. This year I was on holiday with my family in Italy, a beautiful beach in southern Italy. And every day when I was lying there just relaxing, there was this coconut man that came by selling coconuts. I'm sure you've all maybe heard a coconut man selling coconuts because they're crying, they're yelling out their sales pitch. But this guy was singing it in such a beautiful way that I thought it was such a beautiful voice. And one day I took my iPhone and I recorded his little melody. And I took back this little melody to Norway and I composed a song based on this nice little melody and a little story about the coconut man. And next holiday, I went back to the same beach and the same guy was there selling coconuts. And I bought a lot of coconuts that week, eating a lot. And then in the end, I asked him to come over and I played him the song. I put the headphones on his ears and I played that melody, the little song called Cocobello. And then he started to cry. It was a very special moment. I'm going to play for you the... Okay, I'm going to play it for you.
Mary. Thank you. Thank you very much. So here's a song about an artist who shone so bright but far too short, a great artist called Amy Winehouse. Here's a song for her. For me to say how many gifts you sent my way, no time I heard you cry out in the night. Till in me I felt the same, but when I turned to share your pain, then you'd become the writing on the wall. Why? I said, why? I said, found its hiding place in you, left you no space to right the wrong. and start anew. You cried black's back, I cried white star. You cried black's back, I cried white star. You cried black's back, I cried white star. You cried black's back, I cried white
thank you.
Thank you. This is a song from an album called A Thousand True Stories that I recorded in 2010 with the Metropole Orchestra in Holland. I'm really proud of that album. And since I like it so much, I'm going to do another song from that album called Dreamers at Heart.
Something's wrong, you know you that seems so very far.
Thank you. So I brought my instrument. It's an instrument from Finland I got in my hands. It's a kantele. And I wrote a song for my son, who's from Africa. So I'm going to play a Finnish instrument about a boy from Africa. This little boy is now 8 years old. We adopted him from Ethiopia when he was 3 years old. And when we met him, he didn't speak the same language, of course. He was speaking Amharic. And we didn't understand a word of what he was saying, but we did the best we could. He's a really nice little boy. And I wrote him a little song. Just fold your wings and nestle warm and deep. Hush, little bird, don't cry. You'll fly a million miles tomorrow in your sleep. Rest, little one, you're whole. The sky has grown too dark for you to roam. Sleep, little bird, your flight has placed you in the gentle arms of night. Precious bird, little bird, I'll stay to guide you through the moments you collide. Because, little one, the day may come when feathered friends desert your side. Precious bird. I carry you, you carry me beyond the night.
it'll hurt to see you hurt. It'll hurt to see. When the river flows, it never tries to live the day when it might run dry. It flows where it's born to do. It just runs, and it's longing for an ocean. When the river dies, it never knows. It has ceased to be a river, but must watch as it grow. Can't flow the way it's born to do. It just runs, and it's longing for an ocean. It just runs, and it's longing for an ocean. By the fading light, gotta flow the way we're born to do. We must run in our longing for an ocean. We must run in our longing for an ocean. Oh,
There's a song that has traveled so far. It's been everywhere, I think, everywhere. It comes back to me from the strangest places in the world. Small letters, small messages. So it tells me this song has meant things to people. And that's the best thing about music, that inspires and, well, that's what it's about. Be still my heart. My heart is not lonely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Okay, so how are you guys? Geht gut? Mit dir? Ich kann ein bisschen Deutsch. Ja, wir mussten Deutsch in Schule lernen. So, ich spreche nur ein bisschen Deutsch. Und es ist sehr schön, hier in Deutschland zu sein. Something like that. All right. Here's a song about a girl called Judy.
Always new when duty makes the rules and breaks them too. Love is never old, she doesn't wait around till hearts grow cold. She believes in weaving dreams, but nothing's ever what it seems when duty falls. Oh, when duty falls, and if she falls in vain, we will surely hear.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very, very much. There's a nice man here who has CDs and even a vinyl tonight. It's a brand new vinyl, so I haven't played it myself, but it looks very nice. So I'm gonna go and sign and say hello if you like after the concert. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Really enjoyed this beautiful place and the. Sie sind sehr freundlich. Very good audience. Really, thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna dig back in the history of my music, and this is the first song I ever recorded. It is recorded in Brazil, actually, and it was so long ago, so it's recorded on a cassette for you guys who has cassette player. The song was doing pretty good in Japan. I mean, it's not that bad. I was number one in Japan. My name in Japan is Seria, so it was me, Seria, number one. And number two was George Maikaru. Not bad. And even better, Beatles was number three. So I have a photograph of that chart. Yes, I do. Well, actually, it's my very, very first bass player also was Audun, and we haven't played together since those days. You could come step forward, since it's so nice to see you again. It's so nice. And the thing about him is a fantastic bass player, but he also has this really incredible brain. So he remembers all these stories about me that I have forgotten, and maybe a good thing I have. But it's interesting to have him in the car telling me all this. Well, we had a really good time in Japan, especially. Huh? Mm-hmm. I'm going back there in a couple of weeks. And I'm going to do this song in Japanese. In fact, I have a version. If you want to hear it, you can YouTube it. Don't do it. No. Well, thanks a lot. Danke schön. Thank you so much for coming tonight. All right. Yeah, let's start. Schesino? Nein?
Find. peak after glow. Can't warm a heart in sorrow. The spark that is left behind can't light a troubled mind. You're a fire I know. Can warm those bleak tomorrows. The dark must not enter in, so let the dance begin. Dance me, love. Dance me through the dark. Dance, my love. Dance me through the dark. To and fro, we beg or steal or borrow. A love that can fan the spark and help us face the through the dark.
Thank you so much. Danke schön. Thank you very much. I know you you guys, you like it when I sing in German. Oh no, God forbid, I'm not going to sing in German. But people ask me if I can sing more in Norwegian. And I'll sing in Norwegian for you. So this is a song I wrote many, many years ago, and it's called En og En.
Yeah.